Hey, I'm Matt Hainline, and here's a 30 seconds to better with Odyssey Golf. Speed is crucial when it comes to putting. Poor speed leads to three putts. It leads to missing putts when you hit it on the right line. So here's a great drill for you. Set up a club about a foot behind the hole and hit putts, and your goal is to get the ball to the hole, but not hit the club. Anytime you can get the ball dying around the hole, you got a chance to make it go in. Do that tip, and that'll help your putting.